In a perfect world, you'd already be dead.